did. Heroes and villains, did. Heroes and villains, did. Heroes and villains, and a bum, did. Heroes and villains, did. Heroes and villains, did. Heroes and villains, did. Heroes and villains.
I've been in this town so long that back in the city I've been taken for lost and gone and unknown for a long, long time. Fell in love years ago with an innocent girl from the Spanish and Indian home, home of the heroes and villains. Once at night, Cotillion Square at night, and she was right in the rain of the poets that eventually brought her down. She's still dancing in the night, unafraid of what it do in a town full of heroes and
spirit high. There I watched her. She spun around and wound in the warmth of body, fanned the flame of the dance.
Margarita, don't you know that I love you?
Dance. You're under arrest!
My children were raised, you know they suddenly rise. They started slow long ago, head to toe, healthy, wealthy, and wise.
Out in the barnyard of the chicken farm, under the barnyard of the
I've been in this town so long, so long to the city. I'm fit with the stuff to ride in the rough. And sunny down snuff, I'm all right by the hero's end.
At 3 score and 5, I'm very much alive. I've still got the jive to survive with the hero's end.
Thank you. timely hello welcomes the time for a change. The lost and found you still remain there. You'll find a meadow filled with rain there. I'll give you a home on the
vegetables, I'm gonna chop down my vegetables. I love you most of all, my favorite vegetable. If you brought a big brown bag of them home, I'd jump up and down and hope you'd toss me a carrot. I'm gonna keep well my vegetables, cart off and sell my vegetables. I love you most of all, my favorite vegetable. I tried to kick the ball, but my tenny flew right off. I'm red as a beet,
because I'm so embarrassed.
I'm a dancing sleeper.
To laugh.
Sleep a lot, eat a lot, brush up like crazy, run a lot, do a lot, never be lazy,
boy.
Sleep a lot, eat a lot, brush up like crazy, run.
Your letter and tell us the name of your favorite vegetable.
These are my tomatoes.
Good. Look at these vegetables you've got for me.
Never mind these vegetables. They're not for you.
They're very pretty.
Very pretty.
What do you mean very pretty? Except for maybe this radish. Let me have it.
Just leave the radish alone.
No, I said no.
You throw these things away.
Look, I've thrown away the bad ones. I wouldn't even give you the bad ones.
Can I have a good one?
No.
How do you like them apples?
Those aren't apples. They're oranges.
Smog. Insufficient doses can kill a person. Smog is something that we have not really been aware of because it's a subliminal problem for most people. In order to live, to be happy, and to be able to think clearly, you've got to have, first of all, the elements. You've got to have good air to breathe. The way we can help is to make a record and present the facts in some interesting manner. Not boring, but in some way that people can retain these facts and to sort of set up in their minds a goal to get rid of this shit. Because I'll tell you something, if it doesn't subside, I'm going to call the cops.